The South Downs Planetarium is an educational charity located in Chichester, West Sussex. Our main goal is to provide an environment where visitors of all ages can learn about science in a very visual and exciting way. Our primary focus is school visits, and we provide a wide range of activities which supplement national curriculum work and meets the educational needs for children of all ages and abilities.
When a school visit arrives at the planetarium, we are able to offer them an experience of awe and wonder, to learn about the night sky, the planets, and space exploration as they enter the planetarium dome.
School groups typically spend 2 to 3 hours with us, and their visit includes secondary presentations in addition to the main show in the dome.
What I want to talk about over the next half an hour or so is what I think is the greatest journey that has ever been made.
There's something very special about giving a child a piece of meteorite, which was a space rock, and to tell them that this is probably going to be the oldest rock or object they will ever hold in their hands.
We also provide learning experiences for other visitors and groups. This includes astro navigation for members of the Royal Navy and international navies as part of their officer training. Teacher training for university students hoping to teach sciences at primary or secondary school level. Telescope courses for visitors wanting to learn how to choose and use their new telescope. Public shows where visitors can experience the magic of the night sky with expert live commentary. Outside activities providing an opportunity for members of the public to safely observe the sun using our solar telescopes, or after dark, observe the wonders of the night sky with our planetarium team. This planetarium is all about encouraging people to go out and to look and learn about the real night sky. It will never be about replacing the real sky with one that is artificial. We hope you will join us soon for a journey to the stars.